Hey, welcome to this week's vlog. Let's look at some new products that just arrived. First up, we have the Air Max Core Ballistic Clay. So this is Rafa's signature shoe. He's out tearing up the clay courts right now in Europe, and this one is the clay court offering of that shoe. Features a full herringbone tread pattern, so it's going to offer dynamite traction on the clay courts. We've reviewed the regular version of this shoe, so if you want to get an idea of the performance of the shoe, it is dynamite. Check out our review, and if you're a frequent clay court player, this is your shoe right there. Federer's, he likes to rock the Vapor series of shoes, and this is the latest version of Flywire Vapor with the clay court outsole. So we saw the court ballistic now with the clay, and then also with the Vapor. So, you know, Roger's over there, he's going to try and dethrone Rafa on the clay. That is a tall task for him to do this year, but he's got the shoe to do it. This is a really nice lightweight offering, and dynamite on the clay right there with a full herringbone. Next product we're going to look at, this is an all-new racquet line from Head. This is the Speed YOUTEK series of rackets, and this one's the Speed Pro. This is Novak Djokovic's signature racquet. It features a 95 square inch racquet, and the racquet head on this one is very round, and it's got a nice open 16-19 string pattern. You combine that with this thin 18 millimeter beam, and enables you to take a very aggressive angle of attack on the ball and clear the frame, so you can get a ton of spin out of this. You know, the open string pattern's really gonna grab the ball. You're gonna clear that thin frame right there, and you can really attack the ball aggressively. It's got a nice RA around 70 strung, so it's a fairly stiff racket, especially stiff for such a thin beam. So for some nice plow through, great stability, and some really nice pop right there. This one is the Speed Mid Plus. This one is a 27.2 inch length racket, but I've hit this one quite a bit, didn't really notice that extra 0.2 of an inch. So it plays very much like a standard length racket. Got a slightly larger head than the one we just looked at before, and this one's 100 square inches again, has that open string pattern, very spin friendly. This one's about 11, in the mid 11s, strong, and just a really, really nice player stick, maneuverable, a lot of control, and some nice pop there. Not quite the plow through of the Pro, but you get some added maneuverability from that one. Here we have a very maneuverable racket. This is the YOUTEK Speed Lite, and a thicker beam on this one. This is a bit more of a tweener, kind of an intermediate level player's racket. 102 square inch head size on this one. Very open string pattern. Again, very spin friendly, especially with that maneuverable response. And just a really nice, you know, very whippy racket. Get a ton of spin out of that one too. Let's look at some new rackets from Babolat. This is the new Pure Drive. I really like this stick. They've updated it with a new technology called GT, and it's a graphite tungsten blend. And what they've done is they've made the racket play much more solid, you know, feels less hollow than previous versions of the Pure Drive. And you know, the updates Babolat have done on this stick, it's a great stick. And you know, they first added woofer, made it more comfortable, less hollow feeling. Then they added Cortex, same thing, improved the feel of the racket. And now with this tungsten, it's taken it a step further. So a great racket that's now even better. If you, you know, really like to attack the ball with a lot of spin, pace, power, it's a good stick for you. That one was the standard length version, also comes in a plus. Here we have the Babolat Pure Drive Rodic GT. So it has that graphite tungsten technology again. Again, the big story is here, the racket feels more solid than the previous version. I used to use the old version of this racket, love that. Been hitting this one quite a lot, and it's just a dynamite stick. Again, Rodic uses the plus length version. This is the standard we're looking at here, so available in both a plus and a standard. And it's a really solid stick, great update, you know, to an already impressive racket. That's all we've got time for this week. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.